Last year, KARK uncovered employees of a summer feeding program for kids misusing funds and facing federal charges.
The money was supposed to feed poor and hungry children.
1 year later, DHS says it's cleaning house. We'll see how far they've come.